800-833-PAIN for U.S. pain management. Call today to finally get relief from pain.
Why do you go to Sav-On's gold medal sale?
To buy stuff,
so we don't have to spend too much money.
It's much cheaper.
Enjoy gold medal values like Suave shampoos or conditioners, just 79 cents each.
I want to go shopping.
No-nonsense sheer-to-waste pantyhose for 99 cents. After a dollar mail-in rebate, they're free.
They tear off the tag and put a new tag on, then...
And then you get Papermate Wright Brothers pens, 89 cents a 10-pack. Have you ever seen prices this low?
None of my neighborhood, Jack.
Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus presents the Amazing Mongolians now through August 4th at Long Beach Arena. Don't miss the greatest show on earth.
For a transcript of this program, send $3 to Sally Jessy Raphael Transcripts, 1535 Grant Street, Denver, Colorado, 80203, or call 303-831-9000.
Delicious Klondike light sandwiches have just 2 grams of fat, 100 calories, but tons of taste. Klondike Light, 100 calories, great taste.
Kraft Touch of Butter Spread. It's made with just a touch of rich, creamy butter. A touch of real butter makes a real difference.
Nasty, rotten mildew stains? Compare 3 sprays of Tilex to just 1 of X14. In minutes, the X14 side is cleaner. X14 is better.
New Glade Plug-Ins Nightlight. Freshness in a whole new light for 30 days and 30 nights. New Glade Plug-Ins Nightlight.
From Walt Disney Pictures, critics agree Honey, I Blew Up the Kid is the best family movie of the summer. It's a crowd-pleasing rock. And Joel Siegel says it explodes with laughter. Rick Moranis, Honey, I Blew Up the Kid, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you. From Touchstone Pictures, they needed a miracle from heaven. What they got was a lounge act from Reno.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
That girl is pure sunshine.
Oh, my gosh, she's pretty.
Sister Act, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.
Save money. Alpha Beta has double coupons and now Dollar Days. Come on in for 16-ounce packages of Farmer John hot dogs, $1 each. Thompson seedless grapes, 2 pounds, $1. Fresh ground beef and the 5-pound chub, $1 a pound. And get 25% off all Weight Watchers frozen foods. Hurry in. Alpha Beta doubles your savings with double coupons. Tell a friend again.
Red Wallace, shop and save with Alpha Beta.
Over the past few years, we've been talking about Kmart changing. Well, it's not just talk. We've been re-educating and retraining our associates, and we've been responding to our customers' needs faster than ever before. But for the next few years, every single Kmart store will be just like new. I want to reassure all the people we haven't reached yet that their new Kmart is coming. I want everyone to feel proud about shopping in Kmart. That's my goal.
Disney fun and Disney magic with the KCAL Kids tomorrow morning at 8. The fun continues when the Disney Afternoon returns.
Nothing like Crunchberry cereal to brighten your day.
You want bright?
Huh? What's this? Awesome!
But any brighter and they need batteries.
Do you see that?
Just look at my eyes.
Then let's go.
Uh-oh, hate to spoil the party, but...
Soggies! Tut, tut, watch this.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Any more bright ideas? Here's one.
Crunchberries are a very bright part of a balanced breakfast.
Whoa. It's Barnum.
When you believe in magic,
and I hope you do,
you'll always have a friend
wearing big red shoes.
Anything can happen right before your eyes. Whatever you're expecting, expect a surprise.
When you believe in magic,
only Barnum can do.
I believe in you.
When you believe in magic.
These kids have got energy. These kids have got attitude.
It ain't time to go. You trying to leave us?
These kids have got 12 hours to drive two adults out of their minds. Bebe's kids.
We don't die. We multiply.
Pee-wee, put it down. Pee-wee.
It's animation with an attitude. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, July 31st at theaters everywhere.
You got a lot to do before lunch. Energy is what you need. You can fill your bowl with Cheerios. You got a lot to do before lunch.
Oh! Today, kids and Cheerios are helping to make the Earth a cleaner, better place. So you can check out a complete breakfast with Cheerios and pitch in. Look for specially marked boxes of Cheerios and find out what you can do to clean up the Earth.
Cause you got a lot to do before lunch.
It stands between Gotham City and the forces of destruction in the Batman Returns handheld game from Tiger.
What do you want?
To destroy the Penguin's evil army.
The time has come to punish all!
Defeat the Catwoman. Face the Penguin in 5 levels of skill.
You don't really think you'll win, do you?
The Batman Returns handheld electronic game, now playing in a pocket near you.
Now back to Disney's DuckTales. The fun continues when the Disney Afternoon returns after this.
Tiny wonders from the Magic Nursery.
Open my eyes.
They're blue.
I'm your little tiny wonders.
You need lots of sleep.
So close both my eyes and love me every day.
Magic Nursery Tiny Wonders comes with 2 outfits.
It's like a dream come true.
Cinderella! It's midnight!
Don't go!
If this slipper you can wear, my kingdom I'll share.
Her gown turns into a wedding dress.
Cinderella really can come true.
Dolls and playsets sold separately.
This is the bottom of the night, 2 out, no man on it. Yikes! Hello, Joyce, Christmas, I'm talking!
What are they saying?
You can tell me.
It says, I hope no one sees me like this.
Message from Earth. Kellogg's Rice Krispies is the fun part of your complete breakfast.
Did you hear that?
What do your Rice Krispies say to you?
Anybody home?
You goofs just dropping in?
Now Goofy can drop by your house. You can get 4 Goof Troop characters free when you mail in 2 proofs from Kellogg's Rice Krispies.
You can see Santa in the summertime because right now he's at Santa's Village in the San Bernardino Mountains. 13 big rides provide fun for the whole family. Visit the petting zoo. See Santa's reindeer. There's food and treats from the Pixie Pantry and the Good Witch's Bakery and lots more. Santa's Village is fun, forest, and fantasy all rolled into one. Santa's Village in the cool and clear San Bernardino Mountains. On Highway 18, just 30 minutes north of San Bernardino. Now open daily.
We'll be coming soon. You can join the fun every afternoon. Only 6 more weeks to go. Finally, Goofy has his very own show.
Shout, 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 Goofy!
Let's go!
Disney's DuckTales now continues. That's it for today's DuckTales show, but the Disney afternoon has only begun to have fun. Today on Tailspin, will Louie give up his island without a fight?
I have not yet begun to bite.
And today on Darkwing Duck, Darkwing is history.
I'm a dinosaur!
And a ridiculous one at that.
And coming up next, face to face with Billy the Squid. Lives hanging by a thread. Luck stretched to the limit.
Isn't this fun, Chip?
Will they live to tell their tale?
Not now that you've seen our treasure.
Chip and Dale's Rescue Rangers, coming up next.
Don't go away! This rescue stuff is great!
Aloha, kids. Dino Pebbles has 3 new marshmallows.
And what I wouldn't do to taste them.
Aloha!
Chief!
My Princess Hula needs a partner for the siphon contest.
Certainly!
And I need a marshmallowy mouthful of these new suns, palm trees, surfboards, and of course, Dinos. Marshmallowy Dino-licious.
Whoa! Dino? Barney, my Dino Pebbles!
Surf's up!
Post Dino Pebbles cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast.
In the all-terrain road rally, no one rivaled mean Eddie Octane. No one except the Lego Maniac.
Red, white, and two. Accelerate most righteously. Crash alert. Most timely Charma team to the rescue. Now time for a totally recharging pit stop.
Racing to victory.
Yes!
The Lego Maniac knew Mean Eddie would be back next year.
What a drag.
The Lego System Town Collection. Each sold separately, only from Lego.
Now, Fruity and the Beast.
Watch me trick Fred out of his fruity pebbles.
The Beast of Bedrock.
Only something truly fruity.
Not my delicious fruity pebbles.
Will make me human again.
Okay. Here.
Beautiful orange, cherry, lemon, grape, and lime.
Gotta go. My princess awaits. Barney, you're no beast.
And you're no beauty.
How's fruity pebbles cereal out of this nutritious breakfast?
Fruit by the foot, the fruit snack that's 3 long feet of fruity fun.
Will someone explain what it's doing at the game?
I asked the friendly vendor, you sell hot dogs by the bunch?
No, fruit by the foot.
Now that's a long lunch.
As some cheerleaders say, you shake your pom-poms by the play?
No, fruit by the foot.
Hey, Pig, hooray! Going for a touchdown, the team passed it all around. You sure this game is played by the rules?
No!
Fruit by the foot, we can lose!
Of course, before the game was done, I joined in the 3 long feet of fruity fun.
Blast off into cartoon action with G.I. Joe, weekday mornings at 6:30.
Stay tuned. The Disney Afternoon will return.
Now, Fruity and the Beast.
Watch me trick Fred out of his fruity pebbles.
The Beast of Bedrock.
Only something truly fruity.
Not my delicious fruity pebbles.
Will make me human again.
Okay. Here.
Beautiful orange, cherry, lemon, grape, and lime.
Gotta go. My princess awaits. Barney, you're no beast.
And you're no beauty.
How's fruity pebbles cereal out of this nutritious breakfast?
Ronald McDonald here, welcoming you to the McNugget Games.
Our first event, gymnastics.
Good luck, Jim.
Thanks, Jim.
Under the ring now for boxing.
Gotcha.
We've got a close one at the hurdles. Looks like he won by a nose. Let's see what our judges think.
Guilty!
Under the high jump.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah. Don't forget your favorite event, Ronald.
Oh, yeah.
When you believe in magic.
Archery.
The toughest, fastest, strongest ninjas are headed straight for an incredible adventure. They're fighting an international crime ring.
They're just kids.
That's left the police powerless and the FBI defenseless.
We should run.
We should hide.
We should kick their butts.
Now, these three young heroes are taking matters into their own hands. Three ninjas, rated PG, parental guidance suggested. National sneak preview this Saturday.
Kellogg's Corn Flakes presents Cornelius Rooster. Nothing gets you crowing in the morning like Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Part of this complete breakfast.
The Kellogg 1992 U.S. Olympic jacket from Kellogg's Corn Flakes for 2 proofs of purchase and $4.99.
Nice jacket.
Yes, Mr. Robinson. Now about those pants.
Watch out for someone who's good looking and knows it. Watch out for Garrett on Swan's Crossing. Not everything that's sweet is bad for you. Meet Glory on Swan's Crossing.
Swan's Crossing, weekdays at 5 on KCAL TV, California.
Return to Chip and Dale's Rescue Rangers. The Disney Afternoon will be right back.
Okay, great reasons for Scarf and Captain Crunch cereal.
Our favorite celebrity spokesperson is on the red box.
No unnecessary letters, Cat Ben.
Convenient bite-sized morsels.
And it's a crunchy part of a balanced breakfast. You know, this is making me seriously hungry.
Crunch break!
Crunch.
Now, Gus here is demonstrating the Viking style of crunch consumption. Now, personally, I prefer full contact!
Time to crunch off. Later.
There's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to hide. For
because here comes Yoshi. And he's up against Goombas, Groobers, Pooh Buddies, and Piranha Plants in Nintendo's new snack and sandwich puzzle game called Yoshi. Match the creatures and wipe them out. Play alone or with a friend, but mix them and you won't stand a chance. It's challenging. It's overwhelming.
Hey, Yoshi!
It's Yoshi, the new puzzle game for Game Boy or NES. Now you're playing with power.
Hey kids, if this is your name and number, you've just won a $25 gift certificate for video game rentals at Blockbuster Video. For more of the hottest new video games and anywhere in the world, visit Blockbuster Video, your video game headquarters.
This is fun. This is more fun. Thrills. More thrills. Suspense. More suspense. Daring? More daring! This is Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus, the greatest show on earth!
Now through August 4th at Long Beach Arena, coming to LA Sports Arena August 6th. Don't miss it.
Ready for Honey Nut Cheerios?
Yeah. Honey and Nuts.
As part of this complete breakfast, it's irresistible.
That's it for today's Rescue Ranger show. But get set for more adventure on the Disney Afternoon.
Today on Darkwing Duck, Darkwing is history.
I'm a dinosaur!
And a ridiculous one at that.
And coming up next, it's a laugh attack when diabolical Dougie tries to throw Louie out of his own place.
You and who's on?
Cheer Khan.
But the fun really starts when Kit and Baloo help Louie defend the island. Against Shere Khan's Goon Squad. On Tailspin, coming up next.
Old Baloo says, don't go away.
Eagle Minis asks, how big is your mouth?
Is it too many wide? Is it 2 minutes tall? Do you take a petite, extra large or a small? King size or queen size is how to find out.
Eagle Minis are what balls the size of your mouth.
Yes! Eggo Mini is part of this complete breakfast.
Hey, let go my Eggo Minis!
Why, how's it nice? My head already over the dream.
Began in the mind of an offbeat comedian.
I see you got a weight problem. Can't wait to eat.
It grew into an animated world for the whole family.
Those are double knit pants, are they? Trying to bring it back, huh?
From the creators of House Party.
Who is just playing?
You start up again, I'm gonna drop you like a bad habit. Hear that?
Yeah.
Bebe's Kids.
We don't die, we multiply.
It's animation with an attitude. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, July 31st at theaters everywhere.
Today, I'm headed to the real world to bet real kids that they go cuckoo for the chocolatey taste of Cocoa Puffs.
Hey, that only happens in cartoons.
Yeah, we're real.
But it's the chocolatey part of this complete breakfast.
Mmm, it is chocolatey. Real chocolatey. Really, really chocolatey.
We're cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Chocolatey taste to go. Cuckoo for!
You go cuckoo too.
Cartoon fun with Bugs Bunny and Buddies. Weekday mornings at 7 on California 9.
Step right up and come on in. Here's where the fun begins. There's so much to do. Getting ready just for you. Everybody busy. I can bring you a Disney afternoon.
The fun continues when the Disney Afternoon returns.
What's Jim doing?
Sleeping again.
Hey, are we there yet?
Where
Where is everybody?
This is weird. Great, you can't fail.
Big fruit taste coming through.
Whoa, outstanding.
Look at all these Kellogg's Fruit Loops.
Yes, you might make them part of your complete breakfast.
Yeah, all I need is milk. Hey, guys, you hungry?
Watch, Gadget! Oh, watch me! Yeah, I think they're stuck!
You can get Chip and Dale unstuck with these reusable Rescue Ranger stickers. One free in Kellogg's Fruit Loops. You can collect all four.
It's Batman. Better than ever.
Penguin's umbrella jet is wiping out the park.
In camouflage gear, air attack Batman takes off.
Knockout gas.
Penguin thinks he's won.
It's laser Batman.
On his laser blade cycle.
Gotcha.
Instantly, Batman is airborne.
You're grounded, Penguin.
Batman, better than ever. Figures and vehicles sold separately.
Why are you barking?
That's just Nikki.
Hi, dog.
Now be a good doggy, Ralph.
Ralph, say hello.
Ralph's really a good doggy and fun to have around. He can be a little naughty. But there's something about Ralph he just gotta love. See what I mean?
Ralph the Barking Dog from Toy Biz.
Think of all the mature, responsible things you could be doing. Helping old ladies cross the street. Proudly maintaining your yard. Hanging with your folks. Or cleaning your room. But get real. You'd rather be playing video games. You can rent them from Blockbuster. They've got more of the coolest new Nintendo, Super Nintendo, and Sega Genesis games for rent than anyone in the world. So dudes, why not get your games at Blockbuster? It's the mature thing to do.
The Disney Afternoon will return.
Eagle Mini's asked, how big is your mouth?
Is it